नमस्ते, श्री मात्रे नमः। अस्य श्री ललिता पराभट्टारिका बाला त्रिपुर सुंदरी समेत नमस्तुभ्यम्। टुडे बीइंग वेरी ऑस्पिशियस डे, स्टार्टिंग डे ऑफ शरद नवरात्रि, टुडे लेट्स टॉक अबाउट द इनकार्नेशन ऑफ शैलपुत्री। हाउ डज इट रियली इंपैक्ट एंड व्हाट इज इट्स importance in one's daily life. Let's get to the genesis of Shailaputri as an incarnation. It's the rebirth of Sati Devi, who does Sati Sahagamana, notwithstanding the kind of treatment she was given, and thus she was reborn as Shailaputri. Now, one may ask, why are we really talking about Shailaputri at first place? Who is this Shailaputri? Quickly, let's get to the root cause for the incarnation of Shailaputri and its existence as a whole. If we see, the one very point which one should be understanding from the existence of Shailaputri is, she is the embodiment of the very psychic channels that emerges. This is useful for the yogis who are practicing yogic practices. When I say yogic practices, penance or meditational practices, which starts from Mooladhara. This is the foundation for the energy levels to explode. And this is one energy body. One may ask, why should one really look at Mooladhara when it is related to Shatchakras? See, for any point, for any sort of practice, there has to be ignition. When I say ignition, that energy has to be ignited. Only then it will start, or else it will not start. That is where this Mooladhara's existence comes into picture. And that's where the embodiment of Shailaputri's existence happens. which one needs to understand from the mythological point of view. Thanks to rishis and munis who have translated from Nadavidya or the vocal kind of thing to smritis, from Shruti to Smritis. And one needs to understand, here is where the realization point of self and the higher depths. When I say higher depths, higher depths. Higher depths in the sense like reaching to the point of personality growth, personal development, at the same time the center point of view. It is centered in a systematic way, and that kind of committed effort one really gets through these practices. At the same time, it gives strength during the time of distress, during the time of, you know, it could be any situation. You are not able to understand what to do, what next. Unfortunately, today's generation is missing upon this. Courage. Courage is very important factor for everyone. Today's generation is not having that courage word in their day-to-day activities. They do not have that courage to face the ground reality, and that's the reason why today you are seeing too many suicides and all. Composure. The composure attitude of a personality is very important when it comes to any kind of work. You have to be cool and composed irrespective of situation. Forget about the situation. Don't think about the result. Go ahead, do what you are thinking. Do what you like. This comes because here Shailaputri is having trident. Trident meaning Brahma, Vishnu and Mahesha Tattva. That's the point which one needs to understand. Here Brahma, Vishnu and Mahesha or Shiva Tattva, if you are able to understand, getting that, that's when you get that composure, courage, strength and that commitment and that centered effort towards getting to that goal. At the same time, if you see, it depicts actions and vigor. When I say actions, what kind of actions are we talking about over here? Is it positive actions? Yes, it's positive actions. Positive towards how exactly you need to live, how exactly you need to bear that pain. That's the reason why, you know, a female or the feminine gender is respected today. Shailaputri has all of these qualities which one needs to understand. It is the culmination and convergence of 32 gods, 32 incarnated gods. Understand the power deep within and the kind of vigor that she holds, if one prays to her, what kind of results you can expect? That's what one needs to understand from this. Shailaputri, the first incarnation of Navadurga or Sharad Navaratris. She can be also said as Parvati Devi or Durga Devi. Understand this from the viewpoint of multiverse. I am not talking from the viewpoint of universe. If I talk from the viewpoint of universe, I am talking with a single-minded nature. If I am talking from the multiverse point of view, I am engulfing Akhilanda Koti Brahmanda, Indanda Pindanda Brahmanda. This is the practical importance of praying the Shailaputri, the first incarnation, on this very auspicious day or the first day of Sharad Navaratri. Understand this, ladies and gentlemen. If we understand this from the spiritual point of view and the philosophical point of view, the very existence of Shailaputri, this will lead to a very beautiful life. Stay blessed and have blissful life. Guru's grace be with all. Sri Matre Namaha. Have a nice day ahead.